You're also following breaking news of another child death investigation.
Yeah, this one is in Hoover. 19-year-old Delonta Melton is charged with the murder in the death of 2-year-old Levi Elise Pointer. She's the child of Melton's girlfriend. According to investigators, the toddler suffered a significant skull fracture while she was in Melton's care. It happened at the retreat at Rocky Ridge Apartments a week ago today.